The song written in 1899 by a black man down from the South. His name was Scott Joplin. So it's a neat song, and it's kind of hard to play.
Yeah!
It's a ragtime piece.
Turning